Welcome to S1's Ghetto Kitchen on the block, cooking in the hood, showing them that you don't gotta be on the food channel to throw down, because I throw down, you know what I'm saying? We got a snapper. We're gonna do some snapper today. We're gonna hook it up. Block, some snapper. And of course, we got a bunch of snapper. Not just regular snapper, either. Not just regular snapper. Yellowtail snapper. It's the best snapper. It tastes the best. It's the best snapper. All right? Check out the yellowtail snapper. Check out the yellowtail snapper. This is my piece. As you can see, he's about,
already getting some nice, beautiful
You stir your pot in the oven, right, Mom? You stir your pot in the oven. No doubt. When it's time to bake, you take the pots out. You know how I go in the hood. You're on the block. But nice big pot, because I got to put a lot in this shrimp in here. I got to put a lot of fish in here. A lot of onions. No fish? Just shrimp? All right, we got to put a lot of shrimp in here. The editor said no fish in here. We're going to put a lot of shrimp in here, onions, peppers, little extra something. I'm making kind of hot. I'll put some hype, spicy pepper in there too, a little bit. Not too much, but a little bit. Just give it some pop. So when we come back, we'll be ready for that. All right? See you in a minute, man. S1, the fire station, the hood block, hood cooking.